Good morning, y'all. Good morning, y'all. Good evening. Good night. Wherever you know, at right now, whatever time it is, you know, this gonna bless you whenever you look at it. But happy Monday, y'all. It is Monday. It is a new week, a new day. So thankful, so grateful. This is the season to be jolly. It is definitely the season to be jolly. Definitely the season to, you know, wake up and be grateful, wake up and be thankful. And, you know, I just got to share my joy with everybody because it just wouldn't be right of me to wake up and not share this smile and this beauty and this love that I have in me. So that is my job today, to share it, to get it out. I was listening to Eric Thomas today, and, you know, his thing, one of the things that stood out to me, like, you know, he was telling the players to write the age down that they want to die. And, you know, I had thought about that because I ain't really thought about that myself, but I was like, for me, I wanted to be like 108 or 111, you know, those are days during my birthday. So, you know, that's the time I came in. So around that time. But the whole point is, like, you know, just thinking about that stuff. And I just got news yesterday about people dying and looking on social media about people dying. Y'all, we have no time to waste. We have no time to waste. If you sitting around making excuses, whining and crying and complaining about everything, about everybody, you know, you wasting time. If you sitting around worried, looking to the left and to the right and worrying about who doing wrong, you know, you wasting time. Like, we cannot focus on who doing wrong and what they doing and how they doing it. We have to focus on what we doing and what we bringing to this great earth, because we've been blessed with it. We've been blessed to take care of it, and we are blessed and put here for a purpose. So it is our job to get up and fulfill that purpose, what we called to do. Not only that, to make disciples on this earth, you know. So, you know, make people better. That's basically making people better, making people disciplined, and serving the Creator. You know, He created us at His best, so it is our duty and our blessing to be able to give back what the Creator has given to us. So, you know, this is a season to be jolly. If you walking around mad and sad, you know, pick yourself up right now and smile. Okay, get all this smile that I got, okay? Because I want you happy, okay? All right? Like, it's no time to be mad and sad and just in that stuck mode. It is just no time for that, y'all. We do not have no time to waste. We do not. You know, love on the people while you're here. Love on yourself while you're here. Go all out for you, okay? Because this is your season. This is your time. And if you ain't started, when you gonna start? When? Tomorrow? Because it's selfish of you to think that you got tomorrow. You don't know if you have tomorrow. Start building today. Start serving today. Start giving today. Start sharing today. Start loving today. Start helping today. All of them mean a lot of different things, but all the same. Start sowing today. You know, start sowing what you want to see in the next week, the next month, the next year. You have to start that today. What are you waiting on? This is about you, nobody else. It's about what you create and what you lead. Because at the end of the day, when we all dead and gone, I do believe in Jesus Christ. So I do feel like at the end of the day, what He said, His word is, we will be standing in front of the King by ourselves. I'm going to be by myself. So me doing my work, I'm doing mine. But what you gonna do? Are you gonna do yours? Or are you gonna sit around and continue to whine and complain and say, oh, they treat me bad, they did me like this, oh, I don't have enough money, I don't have enough time, oh, I'm tired. I've been working 7 days a week. Today hit seven. Every day. I've been here every day. Yesterday I worked, y'all. If y'all ain't looked at the video, I worked yesterday. Yes, I am hurting. Yes, I want to be in the bed. But it's work to be done, y'all. I don't know if I'm going to be here tomorrow. So I want to fulfill the purpose He called me to fulfill today, because He gave us new mercy and grace today, a new daily bread today. He said He's taking care of all of our needs today. Everything is met. Plus, we're going to get the blessings that's assigned to us today. Plus, we got the Holy Spirit helping us today and angels helping us today, if you invite them in, if you want their help. So it's no excuse, because you don't have to do it by yourself. You're not in it alone. You have help. You just have to go seek the help. You got to ask for the help. It's out there. But you guys, I got this phone all crooked, but y'all, it is no time to sit and be mad. This is the season to be jolly. This is the season for you to start. We ain't no more, it's Monday, miss. Don't come around me with it. It's Monday, and it's going to be a great Monday, because I'm going to do what it take to do what it take for it to be great. And I pray you are doing the same. Waking up being great. Like dressing up great, smelling great, looking great in everything you do, being your absolute best. Come on now. You see all this greatness here, all this cuteness here? I know I am. Don't need nobody else to tell me. I done pumped my own head up. And I thank God for how I look. And I thank God for these eyes and these glasses and nose and all of this stuff that I have. I'm thankful that I have clothes. I'm thankful that I'm able to drive. I'm thankful that I'm able to work. And it's my off day, y'all. Your girl is doing extra. You see, I'm out here giving gifts on top of gifts on my off day. And I want y'all to do the same, y'all. I want y'all to show y'all greatness. Give it out. You are being selfish if you're not giving out your greatness and your love and supporting and helping. Don't be selfish, y'all. Don't be selfish today. If you are, change that mindset. It's Mindset Monday. Let's change it. Let's change the mindset today. Y'all, we got to do better. I mean, nobody else is going to do it for you. Let me remind you, nobody else can fulfill the purpose you called to fulfill today. Nobody. Not one person. Not one person can do it. Only you. Only you can do it. Okay? All right? Looking at them and looking at them do wrong and talking about how wrong they is. And girl, Proverbs talk about how gossip, it melts in your mouth. It's that good when you doing it, but it's wrong at the same time. Y'all know, just like when we eat them Oreos, they taste delicious, but are they really good for you? Are they really good for you? I love them too. I was up at 11 some last night eating cake and ice cream. But is it good for me? And it melted in my mouth as well. But is it good? No, that's how gossip is. That's what it talks about in Proverbs about gossip. So, you know, evaluate yourself today. Evaluate your mindset and where you at and what you doing. You know if you're doing right or wrong. Right gonna always be right. Let me tell you, right is going to always be right, and wrong going to always be wrong. And yes, in this world today, they twisting it up, making you think wrong is right and right is wrong. Don't be fooled. Don't be fooled. Okay. This little stress week, y'all. Let me tell you, don't be fooled, okay? Because the gate is wide. But is it right to go through that wide gate? It is not. It is the narrow and straight path we are supposed to be taking. And it would be wrong of me to get on here and say today would be a great day and be all nice but not tell you the truth. That wide gate, it looks good. Everybody doing it. Everybody making you think it's right. But it's that straight and narrow. It's that disciplined life, what I'm working on in every area. You can go wide and do what everybody do and do what's trending and what's popular right now. And you're going to go straight to that heat with everybody else. You're going to go straight to that heat. The Lord going to be saying, you don't want to be that one saying, Lord, I prophesied in your name. I did blessings and miracles in your name. I did all this stuff in your name. And the Lord said, but I don't know you. Who you? Who you? I don't know you, baby. You do not want to be that person, because there's a lot of people doing a lot of great things and think they doing a lot of great things, but not doing it unto the Lord. When I'm here doing this work, I'm not doing it for man. I'm not doing it to please anybody. When I'm getting up looking nice and looking great, the King is in me. I'm here to please him. I'm here to look good for him. I'm here to serve him. I'm doing it unto God. Okay? You know. That's my break right now. I'm just here to share the love and the joy. I hope y'all have an amazing day. This is the season to be jolly, y'all. So bring out that joy and share it with everybody, y'all. And hey, like, if you ain't joy right now, if you ain't happy, I don't know what you waiting on. Cause I'm helping you start. You gotta do the rest. Okay? Get your mind right, get your heart right. If you're not in a good mood and you feeling stuck, if you feeling stuck, then get up. Don't make no excuse today. Seriously, no excuse today. And that's just being real. Cause you waiting on it to fall out the sky and it happen and somebody to save you, you gonna be way. You gotta do your part and start today. All right. I love y'all. Be great today and nothing less. All right. And share it with somebody else. Okay. All right. Have a good one. Bye.